welcome to this edition of 4551. My name is Glenn Palmer. I am a Director of Core Business Accountants and also the Treasurer for the Caloundra Chamber of Commerce. So welcome along today. We find ourselves here at the Malt Shovel Taphouse at Stockland Birtinya. As a craft and boutique beer lover, this has certainly got special interest for me and welcome addition to the local scene. We find that passionate and committed business owners such as Ian and Michelle are really few and far between sometimes, and it's great to have them aboard here on the Sunshine Coast, and we really welcome them and wish them all the very best with this new business.
So the Malt Shovel Taphouse is a unique concept. Unlike traditional pubs, the focus here is about beer and particularly craft beer. So as you walk through the venue here, we have a very large open coal room which you can see into. So you can see the workings of, you know, how craft beer gets from the kegs through to the front bar. Okay, the Malt Shovel itself is an immersive venue, so we have a variety of aspects to it. We've got high quality food with a French rotisserie, we've got 16 different craft beers on tap, and we have live music every Friday, Saturday, and also Sunday afternoons. So it's about involving all of those key senses and making sure everyone has a true brew pub gastro experience here. So with our food menu here, we spent a lot of time making sure that it had very strong local elements. So with our head chef here, Paul Flynn, and our team, we've designed a menu that really represents food on the Sunshine Coast. As an example, we've got Elgin Valley chickens from the Glasshouse Mountains. Our seafood is from Point Cartwright Seafoods. So a lot of the elements on the menu really showcase the food here. So the best thing is, if you want to know more about it, come on down, say hi, and let us look after you here at Malt Shovel Taphouse.